Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to check bandwidth usage from WHM panel. Log in to WHM with root access. Select the account information option in the navigation menu. Click on the View Bandwidth Usage option. A screen with the list of currently active cPanel accounts will appear. The bandwidth usage for the current month of all websites or users will be shown in this column. To view the usage for other months, click the Last Month and Next Month links. This is how you can check the bandwidth usage for your WHM server and all the cPanel accounts on it. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.